That guy was crazy, man. Why didn't you do that? Double KO. I never seen that before. Judy wins. You ever seen a double KO? I just got a double KO, but since I won the first round, it counted as a win for me. Round one. Fuck, dude.
back lane. What happened?
JP has a goddamn air grab.
Yeah, I told you this. I think I told you this last week. I told you this like a few days ago when I was playing the arcade mode. Like, I was playing Jamie and I was jumping like fucking crazy and this motherfucker jumped up and grabbed me and slammed me to the ground. I don't even think he even needed an air grab, to be honest. Cause I was fucking... I got an avatar pose. My combat style is fine. Let's see if I'm able to give her ass some fucking gifts. Giving me a present. What the fuck? Oh yeah, I forgot. I forgot. I'm trying to get that damn Jamie skin. It is fucking worth it. Only have one fucking gift to give. Fucking heat pack. Oh well. Evidence? Wait, you want me to use it? Yeah. Yay, I can talk to her again. Always check your phone for incoming messages.
God, he's so annoying, bro. All these mix-ups, all these projectiles, and that freaking drive rush. I can never react in time, man. He's so fast. Now I'm going to play like 6 matches just to get my freaking star back, bro. Oh my god, bro. Capcom be smoking some... Yes, I lost 6 matches. Because I keep going up against annoying ass characters in this game. That's why. Because Capcom had the freaking old DJ back because how fucking garbage he was in Street Fighter 4. They just decided to inject this motherfucker with a fuck ton of good mix-ups and damn projectiles and shit. And just to put a little salt into it, let's just give this man a fake too and give this man one of the best drive rushes in the game. I'm pretty sure people won't mind that. Like, I like DJ as a character. This man is just fucking annoying to go up against.
Yeah, I agree with that. Wow.
Hey, Moon.
First time ever, really.
Did you combo into drive rush?
Yeah, man, I did. Well, no, I didn't go into drive rush. I just got hurt. That shit was crazy. Because he fucked me up the first time. I drive rushed at him. And then, I started using the elbow. So don't ever use that shit. What I did was, once the round started, I sent off fire on the ground.
Oh.
And then I drive rushed at him, and I hit that elbow. Then I crouch punched him, and then I food pop. And then I did my level 3.
Did it, Bob. Finally comboed up to level 3. And this Marissa is playing on monitor controls. Hey, who do you hate going up against more? Marissa or DJ?
To be honest, I'm going with DJ. DJ is still annoying because I still don't know when it's my turn against that guy. That's all I gotta say. Marissa, even though she does pack a punch, at least some of her stuff I can interrupt. And I can just keep my distance from her. This Marissa's on a 2 win streak. Oh my. Wow, they really did do the freaking...
This
fuck the Marissa player, bro.
Probably should just use my level one.
I'm still getting my goddamn health bar deleted from Marissa. Even on fucking monitor controls. Where's my freaking...
Oh, I shot. I fucking... I thought I was gonna lose. I got my third star.
Oh my god. Please tell me this kills. Oh, you got your third star? That's nice. Please tell me this kills.
Judy wins! Jesus!